Say it again, Ang.
Ang Kaluang Mountain.
Yes.
Luang,
Gadon.
Ang. Ang is mean a bro, right? A bro. Ka is mean black bird.
Oh.
What we call?
Like peacock?
Yes.
Peacock.
And why we call Intanon Mountain? The last king of Chiang Mai City, when he dead, right?
Yeah.
Their family to keep their ancestors here. Uh-huh. And after that to build pagoda, build stupa.
Stupa.
Stupa is smaller than pagoda. Stupa to keep the ashes of the dead people. And after that, their family to bring their ashes here and build the stupa, cover his ashes here. And after that, they change the name from Intanon, from Ang Kaluang Mountain to be Intanon Mountain, because the last king of Chiang Mai City, his name is Intawichayanon. Why this mountain called Intanon Mountain?
Intanon.
Here is a high spot. Many tourists that they come to this area, they gonna take a photo here. And this area, you hear the voice of the bird, right?
Yes.
Here they have many kind of bird around. The tourists, some tourists, they love to watch. That they love to watching the bird, right? They come to this area and they go to see watching the bird around here. Around here, they have the bird around 850 species.
Wow, that's plenty. That